better run. What is it with you?
Seems to work.
Thank you.
Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
Is she all right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No. It's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Thank you.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me. Again. Thank you.
Sebastian. Get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Oh!
created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik.
I'm going to finish this.
Vital signs, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.